all these other people here criticizing us. People like that don't understand it because they have everything. They're born having stuff. Ain't got nothing, still have nothing. The only thing I have is my family. They can say I'm violent. They can say I'm an animal. Whatever, it don't bother me. When they find themselves in the same position that we're in now, they're not gonna like the feeling.
What that music is saying, kind of, you know, what that's about.
It's about what's happening now. And if you listen to the lyric and you listen to the rhythm and listen to the music, then you'll know what's going on with the culture.
I just want to be myself and find a place where I can, you know, maintain some kind of balance with myself, you know.
Surviving. I gotta do what I have to do to survive and take care of my family. And that means doing what I have to. It's not for the country, it's not for the president, it's not for nobody, it's for us, for our families.